own party coming in and saying, this is Washington politics at its worst. Does White House get a sense that members of the Democratic Party are starting to grow up in AOC's leadership during the pandemic? Do you have any communication with any of them?
I don't know.
Talking to them directly, but I have seen some of the comments they're talking about it. And certainly they would suggest that. I mean, we're in the middle of a pandemic, and what is Nancy Pelosi doing? She's saying,
thank you.